It's a heavyweight title fight between Big Daddy and Hercules. Our tale of the tape. For this heavyweight championship fight, Big Daddy is 27. Hercules is 28. Big Daddy weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England, Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, about 6 pounds, fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 64 inches tall.
Big Daddy, Hercules.
You ready? You ready?
And here we go. The heavyweight title is on the line. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Hercules. White trunks for Big Daddy. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
This is one of the most important title fights of the year, if not ever. An absolutely massive and important world championship bout. There is a lot on the line here tonight.
He can't connect with the kick. The right hook misses.
Oh, and he ate a front kick. Nice leg kick.
Circling towards the left now. Joe, good kick to the body by Hercules.
Head kick. Hit him with that straight left there.
He lands a head kick. Big straight punch. Oh, that's a vicious kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, he completes the suplex. That's a great block of the punch. Good right left. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Slips and rips.
Look.
Man, he just missed. Oh, oh. Combination.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, that's a big left.
Body kick, look at that.
Damaging left hand.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Right. Round one is in the books.
And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch.
Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now.
Beautiful left hand.
Timing with the left hand.
He connects with the left. He was able to block that big punch to the head.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes landed.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. And connects with the jab.
King with the good kick to the body.
Man, that left thigh is really starting to show signs of bruising.
Nice shot.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
You could hear that one. He misses with the kick.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Nice block of the punch to the head. Nasty leg kick.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
He misses with the straight right.
Joey's really starting to connect with that jab here in the second round.
Good double jab by Hercules.
Oh! Solid straight left. Vicious combinations. Big straight punch. Hard left hand.
Oh! Uh-oh, these are big strikes. Huge uppercut.
That vicious was a elbow nasty lands to elbow. The head.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
He hurt him with that hook.
There's a left that connects.
Oh, good combination.
Strong jab.
Big shots. Oh, solid straight left.
Combination.
That's a big hook. Hard straight punch.
Just missed with the elbow.
Solid straight left by Hercules.
That'll do it for round number two.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Amazing highlights from that round.
Third round of this championship fight.
Joe, that last round was entertaining. Hopefully, we'll see more of the same this round.
Yeah, that was a very fun round. Great pace, great aggression. Nice knee to the body, yeah.
That one checked.
Big Daddy's continuing to punish that wounded eye.
And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Inside leg kick.
Right
Looking to whip that kick to the head.
There have been some vicious shots landed, and you can see the bruising on the left side of his body. Hercules with the jab.
Big elbow. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Solid jab.
Beautiful hook.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Nice block of that headshot. He switched to southpaw. Past the midway point of this championship fight. Big roundhouse kick. He blocks that hook. Just over two remain.
Nice leg kick.
Big Daddy with the left.
Missed that shot.
That's a good straight punch.
Just missed with the straight left.
Hercules gets caught by that right. That body shot was blocked. The straight connects.
Great exchanges.
Strong jab by Big Daddy. Man, he just slipped that right hand. Good job blocking the shot to the body.
He hit him with the hook.
Another hook lands.
Tags him.
And another strike lands.
Final 10 seconds of round three.
And a nice jab.
FC title fight. They're going to need to take a look at this one. Big Daddy's eye is not looking good.
His eye is swelling shut. That's going to impede his peripheral vision. It's going to impede all of his vision at this point. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Championship rounds.
Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is what really separates the good fighters from the great fighters. In the last 10 minutes of a fight, you get to see the work that the guys put in the first 15, and you get to see who pulls out ahead. He got tagged there.
Oh, he's getting some hip into that one.
He blocks the punch. Joey go inside the numbers, and a big part of this advantage has been his jab.
Changing stances.
Man, consistent use of the jab.
Oh, outstanding. He got tagged.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, solid jab.
Vicious combination.
Oh, nice inside leg kick. Big power.
Vicious shot to the body.
Look at that. Wow. Oh, my.
Jab.
Big straight punch.
Huge elbow to the head. Big spinning back fist lands.
Oh, stunning jab.
Really threw everything into that uppercut but fell short.
2 minutes. Hercules.
Oh, he got hurt.
What a jab.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh!
He's down.
What power that guy has in his hands. Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this overhand. Right on the money, and the fight is over as soon as it lands. Here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 13 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Hercules is the new UFC heavyweight champion.